Today we are going to learn about sets. The concept of set serves as a fundamental part of the present-day mathematics. Today, this concept is being used in almost every branch of mathematics. Sets are used to define the concept of relations and functions. The study of geometry, sequences, probability requires the knowledge of sets. The theory of sets was developed by German mathematician Georg Cantor. He first encountered sets while working on problems on trigonometric series. Here we will discuss some basic definitions and operations involving sets. Sets and their representations. In everyday life, we often speak of collection of objects of a particular kind, such as a pack of cards, a crowd of people, a cricket team,